The next time you're cooking with something sticky like molasses, you've got to try this trick. If the recipe calls for oil, make sure to measure the oil first so it leaves a coating in the measuring cup, or just add a drop or two and spread it around with your finger. Then measure your sticky substance, and when you go to pour it, it will just slide right out. This trick works for molasses, honey, even things like natural peanut butter. See? All clean, not a drop wasted.